I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is day 3 at the off-grid camp. I put my buckets on these tarps just to keep it, I guess. But this is what I have done on day 3. I brought some tin plates for my fire. I have put up my tarps for my shelter. These are here for temporary until I find a home for them. I have my fire pit. I have my bush chair. I have a little clothes hanger. And this is all my tarps tied up. I have to put some more stick frames all through here so it won't bow when it rains. I try to do my best here, and that's about it. And this is day 3. Let's take a look at that well. I didn't do nothing with the well. I just wanted to show you how well it's working over here. There's some water that's in here, so we're gonna fill this up a little bit more. There you go. The well is working very well. I got plenty of water. In about 20 minutes, this will fill up again with water. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. Let's take a look at that camp from up above. And later on, I'll put tarps this way. But right now it's summertime, it's not winter, I don't need the tarps right here. And I'm just waiting for a nice hard rain to find out where I need to put sticks and more cross beams. I need to put a cross beam this way and that way. And that completes, I got a little fire pit, I might have to move it over there. And that's about it. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky, see y'all next round. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and I want to show you the update of this camp. I do need to bring or fix the zinc right there, but I brought a cot. I've also brought a hammock to see if it works. I just came out here for a few hours to sleep, and I had a very enjoyable night. And I'll be back later on tonight. I'm going to go to the Chinese lady to have my arm fixed. But here's my camp update. This is day 4. Day 4 brought hammock supplies for overnighter. Hammock and some other little knickknacks for overnight stay tonight. I got 5 Lucy lights is going to stay here. The hammock's going to stay here. All the stuff is going to stay at this camp. This is my off-the-grid camp. I do need to fix the tarps because I'm glad it had a rain and I found out where all the water spot is and all what I need to do up here. And about it. It's very noisy when it's windy. And there's the pussycat. Did you catch any mice? What is this? Okay. All right. And I put 2 water jugs right there. All right. I'm Ranger Kooky. See you next video. Day 4. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky. This is day 4. So on day 4, I went out and bought rechargeable solar lights for my camp. I bought a packet of solar lights of 10, and I put them all down to the well. I put 5 Lucy lights out here. It looks like I need at least 2 more. One over here for my fire. I bought this this rechargeable light for movement. Any time of movement, it will turn on. I got some Lucy lights inside my camp. I have to move them to outside when I'm ready to go to bed. And over here, I have put a security cam. A security light. So it comes on if you walk in this location. And it brightens up pretty bright around this whole area. You can't see it, but in my eyes, I can see a lot. You know, see the ground is all lit up. And it lights all the way to the end where the camouflage tarps are. Woo, woo, woo. And I want to show you my little stove I have created. You've probably seen one of my videos, see how the light just came on. Yeah, brother, and this is my little cook stove. It was an old barbecue pit that was out here. So I refurbished it and put some tin on top of it, and I made my little stove. So now I'm gonna start cooking in a few seconds. And right here is my pile of wood, and I need a light to see that. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. This is day 4, solar lights. And I bought some stuff for our well water, some cotton balls, and I'm gonna get some some choco and some other things, and I'll make a bucket for our filter system for our well. All right, I hope you enjoy. I'm Ranger Kooky. Well, it's day 5, and I survived. I survived my first night at my off. Well, hello there, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is day 5, and I survived. This is my first night here, and I survived my first off-grid camping. And I'll show you what I have done, a little update. I have put 2 bread crates, well, 3, and I put 2 boards that was found. And I made a little mischief table. Then up here, I put this up so I can hang stuff. Oh, I hang my pots and pans. There's my pots and pans hung up. And here's my hammock system. It got cold down to the 30s. And my little... And what I did, I threw those cans in there and got red hot, and it draws up more heat off that wood. And this kept pretty warm last night. And that's about it. This is... Let's take a look. Some of these little lights lit up that I bought, the little solar lights. They lit up, some of them didn't. There's my camp. And no updates of the well, but I'm going to make a bigger filter system to filter the water. And show you the well one more time. Didn't do no updates of it yet, but I'm going to still show you the... We got some more water last night. And there it is. There's our well, and there's our water. A little soya or another filter system to get all the other debris out. And after we get the debris out, we have clean water. Then we go through a soya and it goes to another bucket, and that'd be a good water bucket system. Here's all my Lucy's being charged. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy. Later on, we'll take this radiator and use it as a heater or a water heater or something. I don't know. I'll find out. And there you go. My privacy tarps. And that's it. This is a camp off-grid. How would you make your camp off-grid? I know I should put more wood, but I will. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you next time. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is day 5. I survived. I spent one night out here at my off-grid shelter. and I picked up everything so I won't get wet, ruined. Put a lot of stuff in buckets because water is your enemy out here. Water will destroy everything. So I took my hammock down because that was my car system. I'm going to put the A-frame right there so I have nice little walkways. And we got my pots and pans all up. Then I made this little cool little system using these little plastic containers. I can put stuff in, pull it out when I need it. Table. And over here is my bush chair. My fire pit. Yes, the plastic's too close, but I got this stick right here. I had to make a new one. And I raise it up so it'll be way up. And later on, since it's getting summer now, I don't have to close this up. It's only open right now because it's ready to start getting warm. And I got rechargeable lights everywhere. I got rope string. I got this thing over my bush chair, so when I eat, I can turn it on and see what I'm doing. I have a rope string light. Yesterday was my solar light panels. Today is day five, I survive. And that's over here. I have to put some sticks this way and put another beam, cross beam right there. This area hold water, that area hold water. Take a look over here. This is going to be my dish, my kitchen, where I wash all my pans and my pots. I'm going to get it up off the ground. That container goes over there, but the dishes and the pots and the little cook stuff is going to be there. My five Lucy lights, one's over there charging. And I got little solar lights through the trail and my well. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy Off the Grid Survival Camp. How would you build your survival camp? Let me know below or show me a video. Post a link in this big old link video. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. See y'all next video. Well, this is day 6 at the Off Grid Camp. Today I was going to do waterworks. Nothing but waterworks. But I packed it. This day is going to be called Packing It In, Day 6. So I packed this old trampoline thing and a bunch of pipes here. I brought my 11 pole bed, an army mummy bag, some candles, pipes for the waterworks, a couple buckets of extra stuff. Those pipes belongs to this table, and that was a good find. I found this in the trash, believe it or not, a table. And yesterday I made the clothes hanger, and this is your clothes pins. These little bread clamps go like this, and that's your clothes hangers. This is my little clothes hanger. I might put my kitchen zinc here. I have a zinc. I have some bottled oils and some spice that needs to be picked up, but I just put this here for now. That container had all that stuff in there. I washed all that with the well. And this is day 6, packing it in and setting it up. So today, at the end of this day, I'm going to have my stretcher bed up. Alright, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you next video. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky. I want to show you my update of my off-grid camping. So, let's find out what's behind this tarp. I have put the 11 pole, the 11 pole bed. And that's it. I had a water scooper right there, but I had no room, so I just put an extra tarp here. Extra tarp, and put my 11 pole bed frame underneath this tarp. And what else I did today is my I have gotten my washing area, my dishwashing area right here. I got these little tables I found in a dump. So I refurbished those. That was from the dump. That was from the dump. All this stuff you see is from the dump, except for the food over there. Somebody's throwing all this stuff away. I picked it up, washed it, cleaned it, and now I'm reusing it. Take a look at my camp. It's getting bigger and bigger each time. I just have to work on the water spouts that I have up there. Make sure they're not going to rain on my... And that's about it. I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you like the off-grid camping system. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is day 6. I don't know. Days are getting bad on me. All right, what's new at the camp? Let's find out. I brought some old milk crates because I'm going to be needing it for storage. We talked about the bed. This is the new item I just made and fixed, is the water bucket. I just got some water out my well. I put this faucet on it, got a little leak. I have to fix it. But I do got the old saying of running water. The next project I'm going to do is water filter system to filter my water. But I got water now. The lower I got it, the stronger it gets. The higher I go, the lower it goes. Let's go over here where you see it. The highest, the lowest. So I might, if I bring that up a little bit more, it'd be perfect. A little higher. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is the new item at the off-grid survival camp that I'm building. I bought more stuff, so I have to organize all this stuff before I leave and make sure it's not going to get wet. Because working with wet product is a bitch. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. See you on next video. Well, I'm Ranger Kooky, and my light just came on because I hit the security light, and it brightens up this whole area. You can't see it, but with the human eye, it's brighter. So this is all lit up. All the way to over here. To over here. Alright, I'm going to show you my camp at night. I have built these little lanterns out of combing the mosquito stuff. Or those tiki torch. I put 6 of those through my camp. This is a candle. I made a candle with shortening and an old candle. There's a little one right there. It's barely lit. And I'm supposed to have a candle right here. It just went out. Let's light that candle back up. Okay. Don't want to light. All right, well, I got a fire pit. Let's see if you can see that. Here's my fire pit, nice and glowing red in there. It's really hot. I threw some cans in there, and it heat up the cans around this can here, and it gets a really radiated heat. We got a little tiki torch there. Another tiki torch. I had these little solar lanterns. There's another little candle. I got a candle over here by my zinc, which you can't see. Now I'm going to show you. I'll pause and I'll show you my light system with the Alice's lights. Be back. Alright. This is the light system. I'm going to show you all the lights I have in here with the candles on. I have a Lucy light here. It lights up this side of the camp. I have 3 string lights. 1, 2, and 3 over here. It's kind of dim. It looks like it needs to be charged. I try to put them in the sun where they can be seen. But it looks like that one's really dim. Then I have a Lucy light in the middle that brights up the area where the kitchen stuff is and all my buckets, so I can see. Then over here at my bedding, I have my A-frame. You know what? I want to do something real quick. Come over here with me. Now, over here, I have my A-frame. My A-frame bread. And it has a Lucy light there. I'll show you the light. It lights up all this area. I have a chair here. A little stand. I'll put my the stand on with my A-frame bed. Underneath is some bug sprays and stuff that I keep protected. Now we go over here to the kitchen, and I got a Lucy light here at the edge of my camp, so I can see the outskirts of my camp, because my kitchen, or my, what you call, my kitchen sink, I put a bucket of water up here with a faucet system to my kitchen sink, and I just show you I got running water here. Water. I got a candle here with a table. That was a cool find. My liquid spices for cooking. And when I cook, I put my other spices right here. And I have a Lucy light here. I forgot to turn it on. And this is my kitchen with a Lucy light above it, where I can see cleaning my dishes after I cook. Or have company over and I cook for them. And over here I have my Sawyer. I take the well water from down below where the well was down there, and I put it in this bucket here. Then it goes through a system where it filters through a Sawyer, and I collect my water, and that's for my drinking and cooking water. And I got a Lucy there. And where I sit at the bush chair, I have also a rechargeable light. And every time you move, it gets brighter. I mean, if you don't move, it gets dim. And this is where I sit. Here's my bush chair. And here's all my equipment and my little hobo thing. It's radiated pretty much good. And all my equipment and my pots and pans that's hanging. My measuring cups, my whatever. I got a couple of knives hangs up on the thing. So if I need a knife, I just come over here, grab this little dollar knife. And voila, I got a little dollar knife. And if somebody comes out here to steal, I mean, I'm not going to lose nothing. It's just a dollar. That's why I went to the Dollar Tree and bought a lot of dollar stuff. And I made a bunch of candles. And there's all my goodies. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy the off-grid camp system at night. And it's very lit up here. And I made a bunch of candles. If you have any questions how I made something, or just want to know how I did it from beginning to end, let me know and I'll make one beginning to end. Like the bucket for the cleaning my utensils. I can also take the attachment off and put a shower head on there, and I'll take a shower. Well, I'll have to make an area for that. Then my dishes right there. I forgot to show you that. And I got two solar power lights. So if I don't bring a flashlight, I just turn one of these on and use it as a flashlight. Because I'm trying to do all solar, no batteries, all solar and candle and oil filter tiki torch. That's pretty bright. I just want to show you all the lights I got out here. All right. right, I'm Ranger Kooky. I'll see y'all next video. Mama loves you. I'm Ranger Kooky, and this is day 14, if I'm not mistaken. I brought all kinds of new stuff. I brought more buckets. Sorry if you can't understand me. I just came from the dentist, and my face is still numb. Buckets is number
cavity.
Yeah. Bucket is a number one priority to have out here. After that, candles or some type of energy light from the sun. Tonight's gonna be a cold ass night, so I got ready. I packed the hell out of my bedding, my A-frame.
Kitty show.
I packed the hell out of it. I have leaves underneath it, carpet, rugs, two sleeping bags, an army blanket, and about 10 fleece. I'm gonna be warm. And this couple of tarps, I'm gonna still have some fresh air in. And I got this to go down after I get in. So I'm gonna be in my little A-frame cubbyhole, warm as toast. And over here, we got all our Lucy lights and other stuff. I brought me a fishing pole because I didn't show you the bayou yet. Some tackle and some tin pans. So we're going to use that as reflectors for the heat. And that's about it. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy the off-grid camping system. And look, our water bellows. Something somebody made. Well, day 15. It dropped to 30 degrees last night, but I kept warm in my thing I created. Take a look at it, since you got more light. This is my, the 11 pole. I put extra poles. It was the 9 pole system, now it's 11. Then I got two of these army things, and underneath is a rug and some leaves, and I packed it up with some all kinds of pillows. Then I got my fleece. Let's take a look at it more. Let's see if I can turn on a light and how. I got everything's dollar store stuff. There you go. I got my mummy bag in there, and my fleece, and all kinds of blankets. And I stay pretty warm in this little cozy little box here. Alright. Look at that little box. That's all I did is throw that over, and it's like a little A-frame with inside the A-frame. But remember this, that cold air will get trapped in there at night. So in the morning, open your thing up to let it get warmer, because it's warmer out here than inside that box, that little cubby hole. And I got to do organization. These red buckets for the blankets I have. I have another jacket, and I got to organize. I brought a lot of stuff yesterday, so we'll have to put stuff in buckets so it looks nice and neat. And I got candles everywhere. Tonight I want to show you my candles, if it's not too cold to stay out. And about it. This is my off-grid camping system. I have everything here. You name it, I probably got it. Alright, I'll see y'all next time. No, I'll go ahead and go around and show you everything. My shower. Not shower. Kitchen sink with running water. Over here I have my it's more daytime now, you can see better. This is my little Sawyer system. This is the well water I got from the well. I'm gonna show you the well again. I need a bucket of water. I got buckets around my camp to catch water from my tarps. But I noticed that water is kind of icky because it's spring. You know that yellow stuff? Pollen. and show you my well. This is the upgrade of everything. I didn't do much on this. It's the same thing. It's kind of dry right now. Look how clean that water is coming out. It's kind of dried right now, but the bucket's full of water. And that's about it. I've been collecting leaves right here that I put underneath my A-frame so it won't be so cold. I did that yesterday. And I took all that white stuff that I had out here and I put that underneath the bed too. So it won't get cold. And so all you have to do is clap those off. There's my candles. I brought two fishing poles. And that's about it. I brought some more junk. And that pile of trash I need to burn or get rid of it. That's about it. Look at this. I got this to radiate heat. When it gets cold, I can put a fire in here and it radiates heat in this disc. And I'm gonna put that up. See, that's a bucket of water. Catches from the tarp. I just have to make a filter system to filter all the water. And a lot of these buckets are empty. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky and enjoy the view. Well, I got a candle right there. I got a candle right here. I got a candle right there. I got a tiki torch right there. I have a candle right here. I have another tiki torch. Tiki torch. Candle. Right here I have a candle. Right here I have three candles in a container. Over here I have a tiki torch. Right here I have, well, right there. Right there's a candle, another candle. I have a tiki torch right here, another tiki torch right there, a candle, another candle, and a tiki torch. I just want to show you what it looks like during the day so you can see what I'm going to do. I'm going to walk in this path and do the same thing I just did at night and see if y'all can see the pretty lights. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. See y'all. Well, that's what you call a fucker.
Got it? Dumping on yourself, man, because that'll burn the shit out of you right now. I guarantee you that.
That's what you call a hot fire, folks.
No, it's not hot enough.
It's not hot enough. We need more. We need more wood in there.
That Did it melt it?
Almost. I had to pull it out. I'm gonna get steel or Well, there we go, folks. That's what you call a hot fire. Living off grid, you gotta have a good heat source and heat system. Shit. My precious. No, not my precious. No. I think I had too many sticks. All right, hang on, cut. Action. I think I had too many sticks for that blaze and fire. That whole can was just full of sticks. That's what's left of it right there. This is my camp at night. I'm gonna go ahead and do that walk around again. I have a candle there. I have a candle there. I have a candle there. I have a tiki torch. I have a candle here. I have a candle, three candles here. Over here, I have a candle there. Candle behind him. A big flaming torch. A candle there. A candle over there. A tiki torch. Over here, we got another tiki torch. Another candle. Another candle. A tiki torch. Another tiki torch. The candle and the tiki torch. I just want to show you my camp at night before it gets too dark, as I know this camera is not going to be able to pick up any of this light. All right, I'm Richard Kooky. I hope you enjoyed the flaming blazing fire, which was really blazing, and I can smell the hickory smell. Oh, you smell it. Now, I want to throw a piece of oak provided by Donna Palladini at Donna Palladini Outdoors. Now, that's going to radiate a lot of heat. All right, I'm Ranger Kooky. I hope you enjoy my tiki torch, candles, and my big flame from hell.
Yeah, see how candle light's a lot mellower than those hardcore lights? Got your
protection
light. Oh, yeah. You can't see this from the road, I guarantee you. And then you got the wreck. He wants to go on my property. Bottles in there. So, well,